Hello, everybody. My name is PS3 Regamer, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, hopefully, we're gonna beat this fifth and sixth night on this video. I'm gonna try to beat both of them at the same time on one go. Do some editing, hopefully. Sorry, I haven't had videos out in a while. This is like the first day I've gotten my computer this whole week, so sorry. But I really had no way of being able to do that ahead of time. So just gonna poker faces for like 5 seconds until I get the call, check the doors, and then we should be able to go, and hopefully Freddy Fazbear won't murder us instantly. The reason why I'm trying to beat it all in one episode is because, yeah, go up off. Thank you. I provided subtitles for that in the last video, but I can't get the audio to go right because it's backwards, and even if I slow it down, it is very hard for you guys to distinguish. So you guys might think I was lying because I just provide subtitles. I'm rather saying what it was, but it's time, F-off, I know. It's not really time for anything. You just like to do that to scare the piss and balls out of people. And it's not gonna work on me. I really have this up way too loud, and that's just gonna make it a lot worse for me, but at this point, sorry, I checked the door again because I wasn't sure if in actuality the light had gone out, because one of the, like, freaking Birdie, come up. Don't come over here, Birdie. It's not Birdo or... Yeah. I'm gonna just shut up here. I'm gonna check on Pirate Cove Guy in just a sec. Oh, good! Pirate Cove Guy is staying away for a little while. That's quite nice. I do have to apologize that my commentary is a bit stiff. It's mainly because I haven't recorded or attempted to record in about a week now. Actually, a little bit over a week. So, no, 6 days. Not exactly. Hello. F off. I know. If I stay on the camera too long, I know you're gonna just scare the piss and balls out of me. But I'd appreciate it if you go F off. Please? No? So other than that, I don't really know what to talk about in this game. I do know that they have had updates of this game, but it has seemed to slow down a little bit. And I'm gonna be trying the 1987. If that's what it is, I'm not exactly sure. I have to go and check what the codes are that work. I'm not quite sure. I'm going to be the Mythbuster on that one. I'm sure there's probably other people who have done videos on that before. And what I'm wondering is maybe because of the updates, he's added some actual stuff. Because he says, in the update log, fixed some bugs and added some new stuff. So, because I haven't actually seen any new stuff, it leads me to believe, hey, Pirate Cove Foxy Man, or Foxy Lady, I don't even know. Are you a girl? I don't know. I'm not even gonna make a theory about that because it's gonna get really wrong really fast. I'm sure there's already some stuff like that out on the internet, and I don't want to be a part of that. So, okay, I say that word way too often. I've been talking about this quite a while. If you guys don't know what it is, then go find it. I'm literally not gonna help you guys at all in finding that. And as I said before, my commentary is gonna be pretty bad on this episode. Hey, what are you doing? You're just like, can I run? Did I wound? Can I don't know. Sorry. I'm really just spitting out whatever random crap comes to my mind. I hope it somehow entertains you. I wouldn't really think that... Hello. I wouldn't really think this would be quite funny. Considering the fact that it's even me and I don't like it. Well, I don't like this game, first of all, but... That's more of a personal problem, to be honest. TBH. I'm really hoping, though, I can beat this... Yeah, go F off. Stop making sandwiches. Unless you're gonna give me one, just throw it in the doorway. I don't wanna, like, get murdered to get a sandwich. That's not a really good deal there. I mean, I wouldn't even get paid to be murdered, because how the crap would I spend the money? Okay, I'm just gonna wait it out for a second here. I don't know if I can win. Hopefully the fox isn't ready. Okay, good. The fox is probably gonna scare the piss and balls out of me in just a minute here. No? Okay. That's surprising. I wonder if Freddy... I'm gonna close the door just to check. No, Freddy's gone. Good. Sweet. Awesome. Means I might actually win, but probably not, considering I have 18 power, and it's 4 a.m. It's gotta change to 5 in just a moment, otherwise I'm bone screwed. Oh, gotcha! I got you, bro. Yeah. I know your dirty tricks, bruh. Hey there. Hello, you're right in their door. Oh! What the piss and balls? you come from? Where did you come from? What the frick? Oh. He wasn't there. He was in the toilet area. I was looking. Oh, I was turning. Did I close the door? I don't even remember. All I know is that Chica was there, and I thought I had my door closed, and I turned, and he wasn't even by there. He was in the toilets, and then he's there. He's like, hey, how are you doing? Thanks for that. Thank you so much. But other than that, I'm probably going to be stuck in this hellhole of a nightmare for quite a bit. Because I do not think I'll be beating Night 5 anytime soon. And I think frickin' Foxy's going to be ready. No, that's quite surprising, actually. One thing I hate is when Freddy Fazbear teleports like he does, because it really pisses me off. Oh, man. I'm really nervous right now for some strange reason. Oh, that's why! That is why! That's exactly why I'm nervous, because he's right there! Let's just poker face this for a moment. Alright. Make sure Foxy's not. Oh, Foxy is getting ready. Okay. Just gonna check this side of my door before I let this open. I did not pronounce that at all. Like, Ethan. Yeah. Open. Yeah. Okay. Hey, I moved my game. That's gonna be bad for when I have to edit this. Mainly because I have to adjust. Well, piss. This is gonna be bad. Oh, this sucks. I'm not gonna be able to beat this. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this. Especially, I don't know how I'm gonna do the editing on this. Gonna be a little pain. Oh, I think Freddy's still there, so I'm gonna just be safe, because last time you... Oh, he's a douche. I think he's gonna be right by my door. I'm personally really worried about that. Where's Freddy? Where's Freddy? Oh, he is right by my door. Frick, I'm already gonna die. I'm already bone screwed because I don't have enough power. There's like no possible way to beat this. It's impossible for me. They probably put code in this game so that they know that I cannot beat it, because I'm friends with the guy on Steam. Yeah. I mean, what can you do? I'm not going to restart the game, because I have to re-record everything. Man. Thank you. I was about to say, in a way, I kind of want him to just hurry up, because I don't want to be sitting here for a while and doing nothing. Yeah, your famous song. I don't even know what that's called. Nobody tell me. I don't really care, to be honest. Oh, yeah. Freddy. Nice buck teeth you got there. You should see a dentist. Yeah, he didn't jump scare me anymore. I don't care. It's not going to scare me. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's just starting to piss me off, guys. To be honest, I'm not really even that scared by this anymore. I'm sure all of you guys have seen other people play this and beat this before, so I don't know why it's so difficult for me. This is like my fourth try. The only time I think it took that long was when it was on night 4. Maybe I'll beat this on the fifth try. I don't know. Maybe sixth night. Hopefully I can get that on the third night. Third try. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Oh, man. I need to get a haircut soon. Like, seriously, I've been asking for it for a while. Just to have a coupon that it's after like 6 p.m. and that's like the time I have to start recording. At least have something recorded by then. Usually, I don't have a very good schedule when it comes to these things. I'll record it at like the last minute and not have anything out for that day because I forgot to record because I was goofing off and playing games. Are you joking? All three of them are gone already. Are you? And Fox is ready to run out of the den. Thank you. It's like they knew that I said fifth night's a charm, so they just wanted to be like, no, you're not gonna beat it this time. You're not gonna beat it on the fifth try. Thanks so much. Oh my gosh, Freddy is already in the bathrooms. Why? This is... Oh! Well, hello. Could you please go away? This game is starting to piss me off, especially because of the fact that they're already gone. It's 12 a.m. I think this has only happened to me one time when they all have been gone this early. And I think we all know how that ended up for me. I died pretty much right away. I know I said I'd probably... I'm gonna do one more try on this day. And if I don't beat it, then I'm not gonna try this again today. Because it just... I did not want to make another attempt video, but it just to the point where I'm getting so frustrated while playing this game. Like, you guys have no idea how much I just want to quit this game. Because it's just pissing me off. That's basically all it's doing right now. And I'm done. 0% power. Great. Another day where I get kind of close, but not even gonna finish it. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is great. I'm sorry, guys, for not having a lot of enthusiasm with this recording. I'm just really pissed that it's taking me this long to beat this game. And I promised you guys I would beat it, so I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Oh, that was fast. Now I was gonna drag it out for a little more seconds. Not gonna get me though. Yep. I'm really just running out of things to say. It's like Markiplier playing Vanish after playing it for like 10 hours straight. He doesn't really know what he should say about it anymore, because he's played it so much he doesn't really even scare him anymore. I mean, I really am looking forward for the second one. The second game has been confirmed by the game developer. I have someone who's in close contact with the actual game developer, and I am also friends with him on Steam. So I do know for sure he will be making a second one. I don't know what he's going to change. All I know is that it's going to be a second one, it's going to be a lot better, and it's going to be on a new game engine. Or a different game engine, for that matter. Other than that, I know absolutely nothing about it, other than the fact that you probably will have the same characters. Maybe there will be more, but I'm sure Freddy Fazbear will still be in the game. Because otherwise, they wouldn't be called Five Nights at Freddy's 2 or anything like that. Because unless you get to become Freddy Fazbear, and in that point, it wouldn't really be that scary. That would be a cool unlockable mode, though. You get to be one of the animatronics. It'd be awesome if somebody made a mod for this game where you could actually see how... Oh, I thought they would be right there. See how long it takes for them to actually likely to be showing up at your door. Basically, it would be something like Hawkshead, where it'd tell you all that you need to know about the game. But in the sense where it would more rather tell you that they're going to be coming within a certain amount of time, or they're close to your door, or something like that. That'd be really useful. But I'm sure it will be kind of difficult to make a mod for this game, considering the fact of it's in an engine that I haven't really heard. I know. You're like right on my door, bro. And I do not appreciate it at all. Yeah. You're not really that scary anymore. Would you just show up at my door so I could just send you away? Because it's kind of pissing me off at this point. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum-dee-dee-dum-dum. At least Freddy Fazbear's not. I haven't actually had any of them come to my door yet, which is pretty nice, to be honest. I hope that continues for at least two more hours, but probably not. Probably gonna be like right outside my door the moment I finish talking about this. Oh, Freddy Fazbear's already out. We're good. At least he waited till 1 a.m. That's nice. He's probably at the stage. Yep, dining area. Same thing. It's like right next to the stage. Sorry. My words do not come out sometimes in the right order. So if you sound like a sound like a babbling idiot, that's the exact reason why. Hey, dum diddy dum 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 dum. Yes. I could have sworn I saw something before. Oh, you're gonna be right by my door now, aren't you? Oh, Freddy Fazbear is probably right next to my door, too. He's probably gonna go through the kitchen first. Yep, he's not there yet. Good. Hello, Bonnie. How's it going? How was your day today at friggin' Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Did you get a lot of tips in your frickin' guitar, or... Now, did you tip your guitar off, or rip it off? Oh, he's in the kitchen now. Great. Wonderful. It's a wunderwaffe. Yes, it's a wunderwaffe. I don't like this. I don't think I'm gonna win. Like, yet again, I don't think I'm gonna win. Yeah. He's right in the kitchen now. He's gonna be, like, visiting my door pretty soon. And the thing is, I didn't even see him on the camera. Hey, Bonnie. No, what the heck? I just call you Bonnie? Jeez, chica. I'm getting my names confused now. I'm just talking about Freddy Fazbear almost constantly. It's kind of annoying that you're still there. Are you kidding me? Why did I put the door up? Yeah, thanks. I'm sorry. I rarely get jump scared by him. It's just taking me off because why did I put the door up? Like, really? How much of an idiot am I? Because I've just played this game so many times that I've just, like, slipped and forgotten that you should not put your door up when they're there? Like, really, why did I do that? I wasn't going to be able to beat the game. I would have to stare at that door the whole entire time. I don't even think... No, if you have one door all the way closed the whole time and never look at the cameras, I'm pretty sure you still can't beat it. You have to at least get to 2 o'clock to do that, and you probably would have had to never have checked your cameras and never put your doors up in the first place. Or down, more rather. Sorry. 30 minutes into this recording, I'm starting to question, am I ever going to beat this game? I know I've questioned that before, but I'm really starting to get pissed off. I'm going to just wait, like, 30 seconds here. I'm actually going to do a timer. And if I die, then I'm going to be kind of pissed, but I'm going to wait just a little bit so I can save some power. Check my cameras before I go. Because I know Pirate Cove guy probably won't be able to get out until at least a minute into the game. But I'm not sure. I'm not going to check my cameras until 30 seconds, so I got 7 more seconds. I'm a little bit worried that Pirate Cove guy... We'll just... Okay, 30 seconds. Are you kidding? I'm so glad I checked that. Apparently, if you don't ever check the cameras, you're instantly gonna die. I don't even know if Freddy Fazbear is outside my door anymore. To be honest, I don't... Hey, Bonnie, thank you. This is great. Freddy Fazbear's got, like, right there. Maybe not. Personally do not know if he's... I know at this point I'm really just not going to win. It's impossible. You have to have more power than this at this point of the game. Otherwise, you're not going to win. And it's just really frustrating because I promised I would beat this. And I don't want to make another attempt video. And Freddy is right there. Well, thank you so much, Freddy. If I poker face it and I don't get jump scared and killed, I may be able to make it. I really doubt it at this point. But who knows? Probably not. I gotta save as much power as I can. Hopefully I can make it. Piss and balls. This is really frustrating me. Hey, F off, please. Yeah, I know I'm not gonna beat it now. This is just great. Yeah. I'm gonna poker face it, because what's the worst that could happen? I get jump scared. I don't really care at this point. It'd be nice to get something that's scary. I know I'm not gonna win. I really did not want to make another attempt video, but unfortunately, that's how this is gonna be, because I just don't want to play this game anymore. Like, really. I've tried this night 6 times now. It's 5 a.m. It's impossible for me to actually win now because, one, the power went out and it just turned 5 a.m. If it was 5 a.m. and it was just about to be 6, then it would be a different story. But I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I want to make a video for you guys that's decent, that has good quality content and good commentary. But it's hard when I've played this game so much, I have nothing really to say about it because it doesn't scare me. And I can't beat it after trying for so long. This is almost a 40-minute recording, and I got nothing out of it. And Freddy Fazbear's going to jump scare me anytime soon. And I'm not going to get scared. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. You're amazing. I do sort of enjoy this game, but it just getting to the point where I can't play it because it's just pissing me off so much. It's not even scaring me anymore. I would have liked in the updates for him to add new scares in terms of them. They do something different at least once. They do the same jump scare every time. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, please feel free to check out my channel. I'm sorry I made this into an attempt video, but after about 40 minutes of recording and nothing happening, unfortunately, that's all I got for you guys. So anyway, I hope you guys have a great day. And I'll get you in the next week. Bye-bye.
Oh, hey, buddy.